this race of over 300 miles on road and track was seen by 80,000 people. 13 cars started, French, German and Italian. Off they go. Finished. Shiron, driving an Alfa Romeo, led most of the way and finished first with an average speed of over 85 miles an hour.